It is visually appealing when you look at it that way. Now, once the new Bay Bridge is open, the old span, it's going to come down. It'll be demolished. It's going to take some time, though, 3 years to tear the whole thing down. Crews will start at Treasure Island and then work their way over to Oakland. The old concrete and steel will then be recycled or sold for scrap. Some pieces, though, will be saved for historic purposes. Total cost of demolition, supposedly around $240 million.